massage you, sucker. His name should be Dave, cause he always run a buster. Hustler, all I do is flip them big packages. Move birdie birdies like my mom Ramona Africa. Know my day was coming cause I marked it on the calendar. Got Big Macs like a McDonald's manager.
Whatever. And niggas that had their chance didn't do nothing. Didn't do nothing. There's no way you be the boss of an Oschino, Sparks, a Chris and Leaf, a PD Crack, a Freeway.
Yeah, I
mean, what the fuck do you want? Like, what do you want?
Just to put y'all D, I'm back on the block now. Running your mouth so I shit all in it.
Ain't none of this shit new. Them niggas been had issues. It's just a lot of things are coming to light now. I'm gonna take y'all back, give y'all a little history in case y'all ain't hip to, you know, what's going on between Oschino, Vasquez, and Siegel. This shit didn't just start. Hold on, I got you, niggas.
I'm throwing a rock down just to put y'all D. I'm back on the block now. Running your mouth so I shit all in it. All y'all ass, and I'm about to dig all in it.
Yeah.
I birthed you niggas. I
birthed you niggas. What is that? I will earth you niggas.
It was the first time anybody had ever heard Beanie Siegel and Jadakiss, or Beanie Siegel and D-Block on the same record, if I'm not mistaken. It was a real big record, you know what I'm saying? Everybody was happy to hear Siegel again. Sieg had been going through a lot of legal issues, but never in a million years was I able to decipher that he was talking about his own homies in that verse. This is just mind-blowing.
Damn, they was definitely fooled.
You know,
fed and burnt who? Fed and burnt what?
Yeah.
What you mean?
That's deep right there.
No possible way. So I was running around with fucking Jaguars and all that's because of me. You know what I'm saying? Ain't because of nothing else.
So, I mean, you do.
All those diss records are 8, almost 9 years old. Fast forward to 2016. Oschino accuses Beanie of stealing show money from a show that they had in Atlantic City. He took the Instagram and voiced his opinion. He posted a picture of the rest of the State Prop minus Sparks and PD Crack with the caption, "With these kind of friends, you don't need enemies. Laugh out loud." Beanie responded, and the comments just spun out of control. The following day, Oschino continued, you know what I'm saying, despite, you know, all types of people trying to intervene in the comments. Oschino continued his tirade, and he posted an old video saying, "I've been dissed this sucker. Y'all act like this is something new." And the video was shot by old DVD Cash on Demand. You can look that up on YouTube. I'm just bringing y'all this shit raw as it unfolds. Keep it locked. Gully TV 1 on Twitter. The Real Gully TV on Instagram, and The Real Gully TV. Subscribe to us on YouTube today. We out. 1.